With Thea for SketchUp, you can easily generate custom previews for the Thea models in the Content Browser window. We will learn how to create them with the following steps. The first step is to change the aspect ratio to 1:1 and get a square image same as in the Content Browser. If you want to have uniformity in the way those previews look, you can set up a neutral environment and use it as a template each time. For this example, we use the white color for the background, an HDR image in the illumination channel, and also enable the ground plane to get contact shadows. At this point, it is also up to you to modify the display settings to your liking. With that done, we can now import our model using the Content Browser. Let's double-click and bring it into our scene. We should also make sure that the model is located above the ground plane by moving it to the origin point. To capture the preview image for the model, we need to render in the Thea Darkroom. While both interactive and production mode can generate the preview image, interactive rendering will allow us to frame the object and fine-tune the image. To capture the preview, Thea needs to be in proxy editing mode. We can do this by first selecting the Thea model and click on the proxy editing button in the model tab. We are now ready to frame the object and wait a few seconds to get a noise-free image. The last step is to click on the Save Model button and either override the original file or create a new one. Once the model is saved, we can click on the OK button to close the dialog. Open the Thea Content Browser window and click on the Refresh button to update the content. The model has been updated with the image we generated.